Not even me. Boy, did I try.
Well, he's about to leave town on a bus. You should go talk to him before it's too late.
I don't know what happened if I did.
Wow! Funny running into you!
Of course, I'm still a punchline, aren't I?
Hey, wow! You look great!
That's your best joke yet.
Hi, buddy!
Is that all you have to say?
Zoltron sees sadness in your future, no matter what you do.
Come on, Steven, drop the act.
Wait a second. You said you were always trying to make him happy. Did he even know that he was making you sad?
You said he was getting on a bus?
Yeah.
Harold?
Quentin.
How do you know I was here?
Little robot boy from the future told me.
Hi again.
He came to life!
No, fool.
Did you just come here to laugh at me?
No. I'm here to tell you that I wanted it to work, our act. But it wasn't making you happy.
I just wanted you to take it seriously.
And I just wanted you to have fun.
Oh. I guess it was never going to work. But I really thought we had something.
You having a bad day, Frowny?
Horrible.
Well, why don't you go outside? The sun always cheers me up.
I did, but it rained.
Why don't you use an umbrella?
I did, but it blew away.
Ooh, you must have been shocked.
Yeah, that's when the lightning hit me.
Oh!
Smiley, what do you do when you're feeling down?
I just take my frown and turn it around. Hey, you're ruining the bit. I thought you were a professional.
I think I finally got the joke.